Hello and welcome to Uplifting Stories in a Minute. I'm Herbansky. A group of volunteers we've spoken about previously have once again cleaned up tons of garbage from the Tennessee River. Back in January, I spoke about the nonprofit organization Keep Tennessee Beautiful, a group of volunteers who work tirelessly to clean one of the dirtiest rivers in the United States. The link is above. 2 weeks ago, they did it again, this time picking up 15,700 pounds of trash in eastern Tennessee. With 41 volunteers on March 20th, followed by 17 the following day, they filled up just over 300 bags of trash across three areas of the state. Kathleen Gibby, executive director for Keep the Tennessee River Beautiful, had this to say: "We are blown away by the ever-increasing enthusiasm and momentum around river cleanup efforts in diverse communities in the Tennessee River watershed. The energy is seen in the numbers, like the phenomenal achievements our volunteers made this weekend. Thank you once again, Keep Tennessee Beautiful." That'll do it for me. Thank you for watching. I'm Herb Herbansky, and together let's make it a great day.